Chadla Clos of South Africa scored a dramatic victory in the men's 200m butterfly final here Tuesday as Michael Phelps leveled the all-time record for Olympic medals won. La Clos pit Phelps with a last-gasp surge to touch home for gold, with the American superstar having to settle for silver. Japan's Takeshi Matsuda took bronze.